Not today. I think this was a bit of a tactical miscalculation.